Zukunft.
The 42nd Street Shuttle Train. One of the fastest routes in the whole entire shuttle train series. This is the first review of the shuttle train series, and I think this is one out of three. This is the first shuttle train review ever doing, and the next two reviews will. I'm not going to tell you about the next two shuttle train reviews, but all that I know is that the next one is going to be about the Rockaway Park shuttle, and the last one is going to be about the Franklin Avenue one. But I'll start on the Franklin Avenue one as the second one, and the Rockaway Park shuttle as the last one. Until then, this is the first shuttle train review I'm ever doing. Anyways, the 42nd Street shuttle train is very simple because it goes into different destinations. It goes into Grand Central 42nd Street, then to Times Square, and then Times Square to 42nd Street, and this continues on. But the transfers, There are both different transfers from each of the 42nd Street stations. Times Square has 1, 2, 3, 7 ACE, NQR, and W trains, and the connection to Port Authority Bus Terminal. And Grand Central has 4, 5, 6, and 7 trains. I know I've explained this in, I think, a few of my train reviews, but I might have to explain it again because I don't know if some of you don't know the transferring, whatever. Anyways, the shuttle train, the 42nd Street shuttle, runs on 4 card R62As. From there, the R62As, some of them have that little type of wrapping. Like, the Spider-Man, NBA, and other types. It's pretty unique to see R62As with some wrapping. Like, that one on the right you see right there. That one has some wrapping on its side. And that's pretty rare to me. Well, I'm going to have to rate this train, though. The 42nd Street shuttle train, I would give it a 10 out of 10 because it's the quickest route ever. I think it's more quicker than my last one, which I did, the one train one, where it went from Van Cortlandt to 142nd Street all the way to South Ferry. But the 42nd Street shuttle only has 2 stops. So that's why I'm giving it a 10 out of 10. And plus, you can see rare R62A shuttle trains on the 42nd Street shuttle. And you can see them with some custom wrapping on it. But anyways, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time on my Franklin Avenue shuttle train video. Bye.